What the hell is up, YouTube? Goals. You got this. Never funny stands like you the Batman. You just wanna ball out in the Xana with your best friends. You don't wanna talk no more about it in the past tense. Get me out my zone. I'm just talking comfort, shawty. I ain't give you nothing, you got comfort, shawty. I got plenty. Still softish by Bryce Hall. Small dick, still kind of softish. Stick back like you popping. No bitch, built like a chopstick. Talk about money you got. You know you ain't got a lot. Shoddy, call him Ed Sheeran. He in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck. Get into it, yo. If you go to church, I said get into it, yo.
A little bit of olive oil, salt, pepper, anything.
Come with me, bitch. What the fuck? Holy shit. Got them. All three of them.
Why are we here? Exactly.
Bryce. Bryce. Bracey.
It's all part of the plan.
We're making Sway 2.0! If you go to church, I said get
into it, yeah. Oh, didn't expect to see you guys here. Welcome to Sway 2.0. This is our crib. I'm just kidding. You really thought we were gonna make Sway 2.0? Are you serious? You see this? Welcome
to Four Dudes.
All right, so this is our walk-in area / living room space. Got this beautiful chandelier, two pieces of artwork that are framed in glass boxes, but actually bought them from a discount store for like 10 bucks, but don't tell anybody. Take a left into the actual living space. We've got a massage chair for our massaging needs. And we've got a bar, a fridge that's out of order, and a Wi-Fi thing that isn't connected. This is kind of where we go to all hang out and watch movies, think of ideas, do you lift, bro? Alright, then we walk over here to our trophies, and by our I mean Bryce and QCP's for passing a million subs. I'm currently at 9,000, you know, I'm pretty close. Yo, Zach. What's up, dude?
Oh, hey.
Let's see your room. Give a room tour.
This is my room. There's one cool thing about my room. Hold on. Go over there for a second.
Gotta hide some shit. Come check this shit out, dude. Fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's so chill. All right, dude, let's see the closet. Me against the world.
This is, yeah. It's my clothes.
Got a tour of Zach's room, and now we are in the other living space, other half of the living space. This is kind of where, as of right now, before we get like a table and stuff, this is kind of where we just come to hang out, play some video games, relax.
Pictures of my birth on the surface, what I'm dreaming. Seeing daddy seeming full of
crooked demons, already crazy and screaming. I guess the nightmares. Alright, and now this is the kitchen area. This is QCP's playground. We got a nice industrial size stove, a quadruple fridge, two ovens, a nice marble finish on the countertop, some groceries that I have yet to open and put away, and a bunch of trash that we haven't taken out because I'm the only one who does it and I didn't do it this morning, so it's probably not gonna get done until tomorrow. A wine cooler. Also a nice little touch is we have some security. Always looking at the house, you know, gotta stay safe. All right, now this is my room. Mind you, I'm walling off this. It's getting a lock right there. and this whole section of the house is mine. This is my quarters. So this is like the first portion of my room. Mind you, this is a bookshelf, all my books, that's gonna get set up. And this is where I sleep. I got a nice chandelier, little sofa, and they got the TV mounted. I gotta fix this cord, and then I got a fireplace. Got a nice mirror. I know what you're thinking, and that's exactly correct. Right above my bed, my shoes, my laundry bin, my bathroom. It's not bad. Not bad. Oh, what's up, boys?
What's up? Welcome to our room, man.
How are we doing?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
All right, let's get a house tour.
Yeah, you guys got a break. It's tour. My room, idiots.
Dude, you thought we lived with you?
Give a tour.
Some
dumb
idiot.
They can finish it. All right,
so you guys want to see the room?
Yeah, that's that room though. It's not actually ours, it's Bryce's.
Anyways, if you look right here.
Look at my Pokemon card collection.
It's fucking sexy.
Don't get a boner, because I have one. If you look right here, we got a little Mayweather signed Manny versus Pacquiao moment.
If you go over here, this is my walk-in closet. I have two little bear bricks.
I also have Tesla tequila. Bought that for about $400 2 years ago. Now it's about like $3,000. Absolutely fill the closet to the brim. But that's not my only closet. I'm not going to show you the room yet. Don't show them. I'm going to show them my other closet. This is my shoe closet, where I have shoes.
Don't show the laundry. Just show that way. Yeah, don't share that.
So if you look right here, this is my computer setup. This is where I compute things. We got a hanging ghetto TV that I should probably replace. This is where I sleep and masturbate and sometimes engage in sexual orientation. Wait, that didn't make sense. Sometimes I engage in coitus, which means sex. And then I have an arcade game from after a hard-working 2 minutes. I go straight to the game, and I beat some shit up on Pac-Man.
And this is our backyard. Got a pool. I think it's about 8 feet deep, and we've got a cave that also has a hot tub in it. A lot of candles in there that I light. Like a football field length of a backyard. A grill. Q's pizza oven. And then you come back over here. A nice little seating area where my roommates inhale substances that are legal in the state of California. And you got a disco ball. Check that out. Where did these niggas be at when they
say they doing all this and all that? All right.
Yep. All right, and then you want to come see the inside of the hot tub? I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party. All right, if you look over there, the backyard, it goes back a ways. You'll definitely be seeing that in future videos. There's a lot of space back there, a lot of space for activities. I was gonna show you guys Q's room, but unfortunately, he's in Italy. He's in Italy making pizzas. I didn't want to break into his room, break his door down, break his windows in, just for a house tour, which at this point, the current state of the house, I don't think it really would have done much to the aesthetic. It looks like a frat house, and we know. We just need a little bit of time because everything is just like all over the place. But you know, we're starting to settle in. We're starting to settle in and starting to feel a little bit like home, and I'm excited. So we're gonna run this back as soon as we get some more furniture, as soon as I clean my room, do my laundry, fold my laundry. So stay tuned for that. This place is gonna be looking nice. But last but not least, the video continues.
So do I roll the next part?
Yeah.
All right.
Roll it.
Roll it?
Roll that shit. Going to hit some chest. Little chest day, baby. Chest day, baby. Get a little pumperoo in. Maybe get Bryce a little bigger.
I also heard that this is like the gym that every single beautiful gym girl goes to. And that's honestly the only reason I'm going. I need to get some ass.
We both need to get some ass. So Gold's Venice is like the mecca of bodybuilding. And there's gonna be some big bastards in there, and there's gonna be some beautiful women with, you know,
badonkadonk asses.
What'd you say?
Badonkadonk asses. You know why I don't have a car, guys?
Because he's lazy. He's sitting on an $80,000 check that he still has yet to cash, but he just wants his friends and/slash roommates to be his Uber for him. I don't know what sound to put over like this lifting clip. We're like, what do you think?
Dude, I have like something in the back of my head. It's a Meek Mill sound. It's like.
Do it again. What are you talking about?
It's like a Meek Mill song. It's like,
wah.
I could feel like 80 rest in my Marys.
Came here to get a lift in. Turns out it's a company event. Little do they know, I'm the CEO of these damn gains.
So packed.
I feel so small. We didn't get the film. Apparently we need a creator pass, which they just launched. You need this creator pass to be able to film in Gold's Gym Venice. So we're waiting in line to put money down to get the day pass. And lo and behold, you know what happened? The CEO of Gold's Gym across the world walks in and says what's up to us. He goes, oh my God, hey guys, like how we doing? And I was like, oh my God. And then he tells us he's the CEO. I was like, oh yeah, you know, like I was just trying to get the creator pass. And he was like, oh, no problem. And in my head, it was like, damn, you know, sometimes life gives you lemons. When you get those lemons, you just gotta keep them. You just gotta...
What are you grabbing?
What am I grabbing?
Yeah.
These big juicy lemons and you gotta turn them into a nice, delicious lemon pie
Q, is that right? Lemon pie?
Yes, when life gives you lemons, you make pasta, in my case, but in his case, you keep them. What do you do with them?
You make pie.
Pie. Same thing. Pie, pasta, pie. Pizza pie. I'm making pizza right now.
When things don't go your way, if you believe enough and you actually truly believe it, it works. You know, the power of manifestation, if you will. So anyways, now we've got the creator pass. So not only do we get to film in Gold's Venice, which, mind you, is a huge honor, especially with this new creator program they just rolled out, but we get to film in any Gold's across the country, which is huge for me and, you know, huge for this channel. The content that's going to be rolled out is going to be unbeatable. It's going to be unmatched. And I tell you what, the pumps, the collabs, the scenery, the environment, it's insane. And it's going to be insane. It's going to continually get better. We're going to get after it. We're going to get it. And I mean, God.
Damn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you just went and saw Bert. You was down with the AK. And now I see you on a video with Mitchell Lake, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo. And kept on stomping. When y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton. Living with the whites, one big house, and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just pulling. The niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey yo, Dre, stick to producing. Calling me on a fuck, you Benedict. Easy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man and ain't nobody helping me.
All right, well, as you can see, got my new swag on.
What the fuck?
Anyways, the event went good. Got the loot box. You know, it's pretty sick. It's huge. That just means I gotta grow. It means I gotta start eating. And you know what? If you can't put on weight, that just means you're not eating enough. I don't care about your metabolism. You got a high metabolism? Oh, can't gain weight. Gotta just eat more. Unfortunately for you, that is the sad reality that you live in. But anyways, everybody in there was super nice. They were super excited to have all of us be a part of their program. We're gonna get some crazy content in there, some crazy gains, and it's gonna be great!
Aaron, we got a problem.
Is that the problem?
Oh, wait, it fixed itself. Fuck.
Am I good?
Oh, I'm a nurse. Come here.
What are you gonna do to me?
Come here.
Oh, honey, you're running a fever.
Really?
Yeah.
That's about all I got from online nursing school. Works for everyone. I do it to my patients, and that's why I don't have a job anymore. All right, guys. If you guys made it this far in the video, I appreciate you. Seriously. I know I left for a little bit, had a lot of stuff going on. I'd say life kind of has me by the balls, taking me through the ringer. But all good things. Being busy isn't always a bad thing. But just to let you know, I didn't forget about you. How could I forget about you guys? You guys are the reason why I'm here. You're the reason why I'm even giving this house tour. You're the reason why Sean, beautiful faces behind the camera.
I'm tired. All right, we worked hard on this video. We've been editing a lot. I don't even know if it's in focus or I'm on my face, but yep, what's up? I'm Sean.
I appreciate the hell out of you guys for sticking around. The way I see things is we came a long way, but you know, this is just the beginning. This is the beginning of something great, and you're gonna be seeing a lot more videos in 4K, vlogs, lifting content, collabs. But what I'm most excited for with, I guess, this new journey into YouTube is gonna be our short films. And you know, we're gonna put our heart and soul into that shit. It's gonna be the best quality, and it's gonna be the start of something great. But you guys like the video, like it, comment, subscribe, hit the damn bell button,
because we're posting twice a week. It's all gonna be good ass content. That's all you need to know.
At the end of the day, I hope that you have a great rest of your day.
That was it?
Yep.
That was all it was.
I end all my videos like that.
Oh. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
And that's not going anywhere. All right. All right.